Spiritual or spirit means life. And it's your life journey. And more specifically, it's about being happy. It's about life. And all the self-help, psychology, religion, personal development, success program. Being happy is an important element of that. Maybe the most important element of that. Spiritual journey in two contexts. One is a personal spiritual journey, whatever that is for them. And the second is what I teach in terms of spiritual journeys, retreats, and intensives. How that relates to a person's personal process and their spiritual journey. And one of my reasons for doing this is that I've been quite a few questions about these processes and intensives that I teach, so maybe they'll get answered here. Of course, always a risk that we'll raise more questions. In the context of the spiritual journey, I could include anything about personal development, emotional change, relationships, self-help. Spiritual or spirit means life. It's your life journey. And more specifically, it's about being happy in your life. And all the self-help, psychology, religion, personal development, success program, being happy is an important element of that. Maybe the most important element of that. And I want to talk about the spiritual journey in two contexts. One is a personal spiritual journey, what I teach in terms of spiritual journeys, retreats, and intensives. How that relates to a person's personal process and their spiritual journey.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Mr. Bunsen just heard on this bonsai and he had to drink 3 pints of whey.